Salty stench of sea and chilling gale at my back awakened me from a disturbed dream. Dream filled with familiar voices and fear for my life. The bitter sense of betrayal stemming from the dream was interrupted by a sudden sound. In the distance, a monumental metallic monster, as if grown into the rocks, loomed over the sky. Despite the fear this colossus exuded, I was attracted to it somehow. With nothing to lose, I went after the light. Thorough examination brought nothing. No mechanism to open the door, and no way to get inside. I resigned and sat down to plunge into my thoughts. Then I realized I had no memory of anything before I found myself on the rock. But I felt a strong connection to the giant in front of me. And at that exact moment, a sound echoed through the air. Invading my body as if identifying me. I braced myself and entered. Inside now, but I'm not sure that's a good thing. Feels like I'm missing something. Feels familiar. I don't know why, but it feels like it's a part of me. Wonder if the door lets me through now. This will come in handy. And there's writing on it. Happy anniversary, Gordon. Who's Gordon? That was unpleasant. I need a key. Now we're talking. A phono diary. Maybe with these I'll learn more about this place.
My Marcus was chosen by the Bureau to lead the Ark's Vaporum, which is under construction out there on the high seas right now. We decided to accept the offer to live there and lead the research. It's a test our marriage must undergo. I stood by my loving husband through his years in the military, and I'm ready to support him now. It won't be easy. I'll be in charge of a fair amount of research at the tower, but my family means everything to me. Thanks to this commission, the Bureau will provide us with everything for a happy life somewhere on an island of our own. One day.
The key. This might hurt. This might hurt.
I've been waiting for this moment my whole life. Studying at the Supreme Bureau University comes with prestige, sure, but now I can start my career, finally. As one of the proud draftsmen for the head architect of the Bureau, the Arx Vaporum is partly my doing. The tower is a testament to our technological advances. The Arx is going to bring about a historical breakthrough once we decipher the substance on the seabed, the marvelous Fumium, and we can show the world what it can do. We have such great expectations.
These creepy little things. need a key. Spider dropped something. Might be useful. This thing from the spider fits into my rig. Let's see how they like being shocked. I've no idea what this monster I'm inside of is. Although I feel a little safer in the exo-rig that I found, I have a suspicion there are a lot more surprises waiting for me. The weird blue substance I found in the capacitor seems to charge the rig and upgrade its function. But I still need more information. Maybe I'll figure out what the hell this place is about as well. Thank you. That was kind of close. Maybe there's a way to raise the water level.
Today is the most beautiful day in my life. I found out that I'm pregnant. Marcus and I will have a baby. But still, raising a child here in the tower, I'm not sure how I feel about that. I will have to protect it from the effects of the Fumium. The thing is, I'm starting to doubt that we really know anything about its power or influence. I'm pretty sure, though, that if it proves to be dangerous to the baby, Marcus and I will go back to the capital island. We'll be a family, and that's much more important than any research.
I need a key.
Any research or benefits from the Bureau.